Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, with the Italian Grand Prix. We return to Monza, the Temple of Speed. The loyal Tifosi are gathering in hopes of a homecoming victory, but everyone here is united to watch Formula One cars roar around the lowest downforce circuit on the calendar. Monza, a centurion among circuits, dripping with motorsport history. Expect to see cars fly by as 80% of the track is tackled at full throttle. It's not all go, however, and brakes can be prone to overheating through the tight chicanes that Monza has to offer.
In the constructors' title battle, it's Mercedes who are currently leading. And 15 rounds in, the teams are still fighting hard for every last point.
Let's get this underway. Let's hope the teams took full advantage of practice. It's time for qualifying.
Alternative tyre allocation rules are in play this weekend. Teams will be limited to hard compound tyres in Q1, the medium compound tyres in Q2, and finally the softs in Q3.
Now, Karun, you and I were actually just talking about that man there, Max Verstappen. How do you think he'll be feeling today?
We saw them set an impressive lap time in practice, so it's a great start as they move into qualifying. But as we all know, a good performance in practice doesn't guarantee success over the rest of the weekend.
Fortunately for us, it's nearly time for them to hit the track. It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
Monza has seen some incredible moments in the past. Pierre Gasly's unexpected 2020 victory reminded us of how wonderfully unpredictable this sport can be.
Now, in terms of George Russell, Karun, how do you think he's going to be feeling going into this race?
To be honest, I think they're exceeding expectations and impressing a lot of people with their performances.
Well, one thing we do know, this race is going to be fast, and Monza is ready for it. All 10 teams are now getting set up as the drivers prepare to face the 53 laps of the Italian Grand Prix. There's certainly been a buzz around the Mercedes driver this weekend.
A second place start for them today. They'll be aiming for a podium, but could they even sneak the win?
Here we go. It's time to go racing. Here we go. It's the Italian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Lewis. Okay, Lewis. So, currently P3.
Just to reduce your speed.
Yeah, agree. So we roll.
Good bit. Currently P1.
Yeah, we just need to make sure that we don't fall off the cliff on that tyre.
Understood.
Every chance here. DRS has been enabled. You're now P3.
sugar.
Pretty hot, mate.
Understood.
So we'll have to introduce a little bit of management.
Yep.
We've got an incident here, and that's trouble for the Red Bull. Let's take a closer look. Right, we're taking the second corner. The cars jostling for position. The cars coming together right there. And thankfully, after that, it seems the drivers are okay. And not much that the team can do about that one.
Thank you.
sweat it, Lewis. Use the overtake. And that's it.
Push and hold, overtake.
Understood.
Keep this up.
So we are low on battery at the moment.
Yep.
You are the fastest man on track. Don't sweat it.
I'm equally there. I cannot do anything.
Nice job. So that's currently P1.
Good work. Temps at the moment are fine.
Understood.
Do what you can. Head down. So head down now.
Need more power, possibly.
Just do what you can. pace is still good, let's just keep it up.
There's a yellow flag now. Right, so this was the fourth corner. With not much room to move. And you can see how the cars come together. And having seen it back, I think it's pretty obvious who was at fault. It's not going the way the team had hoped today. That is for sure.
Happy to pick up the pushing level. It's not going to be long now, mate.
Copy.
Thank you.
So, box, box.
In the box, it's up.
Not worried about using the tyres up.
Okay.
Keep these tyres in good nick.
Understood.
Let's push on hard. Close up to him. So, box, 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 box.
Yeah, stop.
Caution, could have traffic on exit.
Just keep an eye on your mirrors. Just manage these tyres.
Yeah.
fastest man on track.
Yep.
Lewis. The stops are starting to happen now. So we're still in this race.
Thank you.
use the overtake.
Push and hold, overtake.
Copy.
You are the fastest on track. Thank you.
crash here. So we can have a debris on track.
What the f*** is that?
The team glued to the monitors and watching their hopes crumble away.
Keep plugging away.
Thank you.
Let's just keep our heads down.
Now, we've got an incident here, and as I understand it, George Russell's involved. Now, look, here we head into turn two. Not a lot of wiggle room here. Has to be said, that was pretty risky. Now, that had the potential to do some real damage, given the nature of that collision. And you can just feel the frustration from the team watching on the monitors.
to start reducing that management.
Yeah, roger.
And let's push.
Okay.
We've got a yellow flag. Here's the replay. And it was involving Leclerc this time. Tries to get by. And there, the cars make contact. I imagine their confidence will have taken a knock.
Oh!
5 remaining. Remaining. Just stay close to him. Two laps remaining.
Okay.
Push and hold, overtake.
Copy.
use the overtake.
Understood.
You're just starting the final lap.
Is there damage on the back of my car?
Stand by. And we can drop the lifter coast for now, we'll pick it up later.
Understood.
So we have taken the flag. P3.
Great effort. Thanks so much for the hard work.
Nice work, Lewis.
Both the team's drivers up there on the podium together.
And that, right there, is a picture-perfect end to this weekend in Monza. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karim?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place. What a great way to round out the weekend.
And with that, our time in Italy is done for another year.
Meet us next at the Marina Bay Circuit for a breathtaking race through the streets of Singapore.